This video will introduce Fast Video Cataloger as a powerful tool for video editors to manage large video libraries. Its speed and efficiency will help you be more efficient in your video creation. If you are working with video creation, you probably have a lot of videos and sources for those videos, like B-roll shots. Would you like to have all your previous work and asset libraries ready when making new content and reusing old content where it makes sense? Find content quicker and, in general, be more productive. The good news is that this is not hard and won't take much time to get started. As you continue to create content, you will continue to build your own video library for the future. You can download a free trial of Fast Video Cataloger from videocataloger.com. Fast Video Cataloger is a local asset management software focused on video management. It runs locally on your Windows PC, so there is no need to spend days uploading videos to a remote service, no fees to pay for remote storage, and no risk of security leaks. It extracts metadata from your video files that you can search. And, of course, you can add your keyword. When keywords are not enough, you can also add custom metadata. Videos are displayed in a thumbnail timeline, giving you a quick overview of the video content. Store videos on multiple devices, like USB drives, network drives, or tape backups. Regardless of where videos are stored, you can search for and access them through one interface. The database in Fast Video Cataloger is called a catalog. The catalog file contains all metadata, which the program uses to let you search and browse your content. Since the catalog file is one local file, a native search can be completed quickly, even if the device with your video is disconnected. The first step to organizing your video collection is to import videos into your catalog. You do this from the Add Video window. Select single videos or entire folders to import into the program. When you click Start, the program will scan the videos and extract thumbnails and other metadata. Once a video has been indexed, it will be searchable in your catalog. Indexing for the first time can take a bit of time. Just let the program work in the background until completion. You can assign keywords to one or more videos at a time. You can also assign keywords to specific thumbnails in the video, i.e., add keywords to a specific time in the video. If thumbnails are unsuitable, you can easily remove them by clicking on the delete icon, or adding new ones from the camera icon in the video player. In addition to keywords, you can put videos in bins. Bins are helpful when you set up workflows, such as picking source videos for your next edit. The keyword search window lets you quickly filter your entire video collection. Filter on keywords or specific video metadata. Fast Video Cataloger has many functions and uses. You can customize the layout of the program to suit your workflow. You can save the interface in different layouts that you can quickly switch between. You can also create layouts across one or several computer screens. The most common use of Fast Video Cataloger is for video editors to manage footage for client projects. Videos are tagged with client and project tags. Use a bin for the current project to open it simultaneously as you search for videos. Drag and drop from the bin into your video editor software. You can also use the playlist functionality to create a quick draft of a video without doing any editing. Video actors are also commonly used by video editors to add another level of searchable client metadata. Some video studios use Fast Video Cataloger to locate B-roll shots from multiple terabytes of camera files quickly. It's fantastic when you have a vague idea where the shot you are looking for is located. You can visually scan vast quantities of material very quickly. So far, we have only scratched the surface of what you can do with your video content. The software also has a scripting engine, which can be used to automate workflows or integrate with other software. Fast Video Cataloger has been around for over 10 years, so it is not a new program. Many people use it daily to manage various video collections and video workflows. Download the free trial of Fast Video Cataloger from videocataloger.com, start organizing your own video library, and see how much time you will save. Fast Video Cataloger lets you organize your video collection so it can be searchable and browsable in one location, saving valuable time for everyone working with video creation.